Hi, my name is Dan Reilly. I'm the co-founder and executive vice president of B2X Global. B2X is a strategic and independent distributor of solutions and products for the data center. For us, every customer is important. Every transaction is meaningful to us. Last year, we aligned a very strategic partnership that required us to move some internal processes over to Microsoft. That was the first time we had deployed it internally here. I was able to bring our exact requirements to trust the tech team and figure out exactly what we needed there, right-size our environment, and make sure we had the right licensing in place. Coming into this blind, I don't know if we would have made the right decisions. I'm sure we would have over-purchased, probably gotten ourselves into some longer-term agreements that weren't necessary. Anytime we hear the word Microsoft come up in our deals, trust the tech team is usually going to be our first call because they believe what we believe and they do a lot of what we do. On the hardware side of things, I see an incredible amount of unnecessary complexity in the channel. That exact thing happens on the Microsoft side of things. My organization lives and exists to remove some of that complexity, and here I have a partner on the supply side that's doing the exact same thing for my team. As IT changes, so does Microsoft's licensing. So you need someone with a lot of expertise. You need someone that's been spending years and years in the Microsoft world to understand how that works. We're in a period right now with a new set of licensing coming up. My team would need to go spend hundreds of hours to learn this, to figure it out, to become experts on it. And now we're choosing to partner with the trusted tech team, and they're able to bring back exactly the kind of licensing that we should be putting in and the best value to the end user. I think there's three real values that can pop and make an impact for an end user. That's gonna be a price, it's gonna be speed, and it's gonna be expertise. So those are three things that we bring to our customers each day, and it's exactly what Trusted Tech brings to my firm. We're now an empowered resource that can be competitive on the price, answer questions for our customers, and ensure that the solution works all the way through to the end user and deployment of that project. Being one of the founders and owners of this business, I need to trust the vendors that I'm working with to live up to the promises that I've made in the marketplace, to deploy the right solutions and provide the level of service and value to my customers that I always have.